Hello everybody, it is me. You guys probably know this by now, but oh, let me just get this off screen. Just gonna skip past this. It's Pokemon Emerald. One second, I'm just gonna arrange this stuff up. Turn down volume, all that stuff. And we are back. Sorry about that. Just changed up some stuff. Before we continue, cheats, cheat list, these are deactivated. I have them on, but that's for different things. Someone will give you rare candies, one gives you master balls, that kind of thing. Okay. This is 8. Pokemon Emerald Nuzlock randomized crystal egos. And I'll take this off screen once again. Oh man. Don't you just love to hey, look at him, he has a Kyogre already. Why doesn't he have it in his bag? I am a man. Let's see, let's choose something. By the way, I'm going to be skipping most of Professor Birch's stuff here because it's the same as basically every game. By the way, it's deed up. Like, you know, the letter deed. Deed up. I'm in deed up now. Yeah, who cares? Once again, we're just going to pass out during this because it's the same every single game. Maybe not the same wording, but it is the same. Dita, honey. We're both here. We're here, honey. You must be tired riding with all our things in the moving truck. Well, this is Literate Town. How do you like it? This is our new home. It is a quaint feel, but it seems to be an easy place to live, don't you think? And you get your own room. Dita, let's go inside. Something I'm wondering, if I can put the room upstairs, where's her room? CD up? Isn't it a nice place here too? Moves Pokemon did do all the work of moving us in and cleaning up after. This is so convenient. Your room's upstairs, go check it out, dear. Dad bought you a new clock marker here, move here, don't forget to set it. I won't really be using the speed up button. These are activated. Here, all are now removed. Okay, well it is... Up. How do you like your new room? Good. Everything's put away neatly. They finished moving everything downstairs too. Pokemon movers are so convenient. Oh, you should make sure that everything's all there on your desk. They literally point saying, yeah, okay, go to your desk. There's a potion in the PC. Yeah, I guess that stayed on for some odd reason. Dita, item. Yes, that's the only one that's saved. Because before there would have been... Well, upside down question mark. Something something. Oh, deed up. Quickly, come quickly. Look, it's Petalburg Gym and your dad's on. We brought you this report from in front of Petalburg Gym. Oh, it's over. I think Dad was on, but we missed him. Too bad. Oh, yes, one of Dad's friends lives in town. Professor Birch is his name. He lives right next door. You should go over and introduce yourself. I don't like to, Oh, hello. And how are you? Oh, you're D'd up, our new next door neighbor. Hi. We have a daughter about the same age as you. You two should hook up. Our daughter was excited about making a new friend. Our daughter's upstairs, I think. How do you not know? That's always fun. Whoa. Pokemon, jacket. Aww. Huh? Today, I'm May. Glad to meet you. I have this dream of becoming friends with benefits, right? Well, it's close. Exchange benefit with Pokemon. All over the world. Oh, wait. Becoming friends with Pokemon all over the world. I heard about you, D-Dup. You're from my dad, Professor Butch. I was hoping that you'd be nice. That you'd be nice, D-Dup, and that we could be friends with benefits. Oh, this is silly, isn't it? I've just met you, D-Dup. Oh no, I forgot. I was supposed to help my dad catch some wild Pokemon. I'll catch you later. They're wild Pokemon on our PC, you guys. Alert the media. You can't actually jack the Pokeball as much as I want to. It's funny, before you do all this girl say, no, you're not allowed to leave here. Now she's like, Hi! There are scary Pokemon outside. I can hear their cries. I want to go see what's going on, but I don't have any Pokemon. Can you go see what's happening for me? Help me! I don't know, you over there, please hop in my bag. There's a Pokeball. Where are you going? Aww. Quillfish, Golem, Crobat. Yes. Why? Because he's the final evolution of a Pokemon and he's super strong. Wild Shed Ninja appeared. Go Crobat. Drill Peck. Super effective. Whew. I was in the tall grass studying wild Pokemon when I was jumped. You saved me a lot. Oh, you're D'd up. This is not the place to try it, so come to my Pokemon lab later today, okay? Later is a few seconds. So, D'd up. I've heard so much about you from your father. I've heard that you don't have your own Pokemon yet, but by the way, you battled, you pulled off it. I guess you have your father's blood in your veins after all. Yes, this is you. I'd like to have the Pokemon, okay? Okay, so, one second, I'm just going to... Okay, so, Pokemon Nuzlock rules apply. This one always applies. Whenever you catch a Pokemon, you have to nickname it. It's not like, oh, I don't want to nickname this one. It's an absolute must. Number two. Now, then these next ones don't really apply till after you get Pokeballs, because otherwise it's impossible to do the lock if you... Okay, so you have to catch the first Pokemon on each route. Well, you can't catch any Pokemon if you don't have any Pokeballs. And if you can't get them, then it doesn't apply till you get the Pokeballs. And then another one is, if your Pokemon faints, it's considered dead. And if it's dead, then you either have to release it, or put it in a PC box called Death. Once again, this isn't fair because if you don't have any other Pokemon to switch it with, you know, so... Okay, and Crobat's nickname. purple. If you work at Pokemon and gain experience, I think you may. I don't really like Professor Birch. This has got to go back off screen. I wonder. No. Battle scene on text speed is when, like, when it comes up, like saying when he's talking, the faster it is, the more faster it comes up. Battle scene is it shows you, like, actually attacking. Battle style. When it's shift, it means that when your opponent, when your opponent Pokemon faints, it will tell you which Pokemon sending out next, and if you'd like to switch. On set, it does not give you that option. Mono and stereo, well, those ones are off. Button mode, that's, I believe LR is, like, reversed, and LA is really odd, and then frame. I like number one, but my favorite is this one. Actually, no, it's not that one. Where is it? Let's just do this one. So, this will be the end of the first episode. The reason that this one is so short is because I just want to see how you guys react to it. Simple as that. Hope you all enjoyed. And don't forget to like this video. I'm being serious here, guys. You have no idea how helpful it is. It is very, very helpful if you're a YouTuber. For those of you who don't know, what it does is it increases, like, the amount of views you can get. Because YouTube says, oh, this must be a good video. Well, we'll push it more, so more people actually start, or, like, so more people can watch it. Push it to the front lines where you'll see all those, like, cat videos that everyone loves. They'll push it there, and then the more views it gets, the more that goes. Everything, seriously. Everything comes into account. After a certain point, though, it literally gets to a point where you upload a video, and YouTube does the rest. Because they'll push it forward and try and get more people to watch it so that they make more money, and then, in turn, the YouTuber makes more money for that. So, more subscribers he gets, or she gets, the more people that watch it, the more that YouTube endorses it, the more, which in turn means more subscribers. So it's a vicious cycle. And yes, I'm filling this up with like buttons. So like this video. Just don't dislike it. Disliking it hurts. Not really, it doesn't really do anything. It just means that people are dicks. Pardon my French. I just love this cross-stitch pattern. One sec, I'm just doing something first. Making it so you can't see any other shades than shades of red, so lighter, darker, doesn't matter, but it has to be some sort of shade of red. So, how are you guys doing? Don't answer that. You can if you want, but... Yeah. And because I'm almost 100% sure, no, I'm not actually, I'm like 90% sure because I'm going to make them. Corbin, if you do watch this, I know you haven't watched any of the other ones. You know how? Because they tell you the view count. It's very, very easy to memorize the view counts when they're low. Nice surprise. So, Corbin, if you do watch this, well, just know you watch Pokemon over Gmod. Just saying. Almost done. I'm basically done here. Oof, gone seconds. Okay, hope you guys all enjoyed. I am David. This is possibly gonna be an entire series. If not, then basically this is gone. I'm gonna try other things. I'm gonna see what works, what doesn't work, that kind of thing. So, hope you guys all enjoyed. Bye.